Even if you're jungling, it seems like Blightstone might be a little bit faster depending on who you are. If you're like Axe, obviously not, because you do pure damage with your spins. But for heroes that right click, Blightstone might be a little bit better. So, I don't know. Very hero dependent, but
definitely phasing out. I will ban out Jug.
Will you see Rasta and Kiv? Maybe. He's probably one of the heroes that, I don't know. Wings played him, and Wings is not in good shape though. So that means they're not gonna go deep into the bracket likely, and they're not gonna play that many games. Which is not.
I just had my thing selected on him.
Which likely means that, I don't know, they'll still play a decent amount, because group stage is always a fair amount of games. And especially if it's GSL format. I don't actually know the format for the group stage, but if it's GSL format, they're guaranteed at least two BO3s. And if they're not first and they're not last in their group, then it's three BO3s. So that's like an extra potentially 6 to 9 games. If they were better, I would say Shadow Shaman would be picked, but
the way things are going, it's not so hot for them.
Brewmaster. Arc Lightning quest, not happening. Silver Edge quest, probably not happening. Maybe I get Dag on this game. Synergize with Decrep. If someone Blood Rages themselves, they get popped. Pop them before they get Dazzle ulted. I always regret upgrading Dagon whenever I play Nature's Prophet, though. I never know. I'm like, man, I'm really glad I got Dagon 5 and invested that extra 5,000 gold. That never happens. I think I probably should just keep it at 1. Ush off, Shardeep, safe, MSS mid. Oh. I guess I'm off. I'm off versus Pudge, Dazzle, Bloodsinker? No. Pudge will be off. Sniper will be mid. CM will be jungling. Dazzle, Bloodseeker. That doesn't sound so bad. On my way. Prepare for battle. Through shady lanes. I don't know if you need clarities now. I don't know if you need clarities now with this shrine. I haven't played too much like Offlane Nature's Prophet, so I don't actually know if it's a thing. Haha. Haha. Idiot. I guess clarity's better than branch, though. So much mana, though. Wow. Is that worth? I don't think so.
Buy my shaggy bark. Yeah. With me. With a wild spirit.
He's not wrong. He is starting his natural regen much earlier than normal.
In sylvan shade. He just worried.
This guy doesn't have heal at one? That's a mistake. I guess he probably thought I was alone. Some support I'm getting, holy shit.
Ah, my taunt equip, GG.
Where you at, Dazzle?
Have a TV, man.
Whoops. I definitely summoned my trees a little bit too late. I didn't want to summon them too early because I didn't want the sprout to stay up as long as possible. Actually, I need salve. Salve is way better versus Bloodseeker, so I don't get stuck in these situations. Whoops. Damn, I'm gonna do solo.
Thunderous applause!
Thunderous applause! What's up, Jadoen? Jadoen. Wow. What is this nonsense? Suicide the trees.
I'm not ready. Not yet. Naturally.
Bloodseeker can see me. Should not taint creeps.
So I go.
Wow, this tree.
My shaggy ball.
alive yet. Green, pull roots and run. Uproot the bone. Go. Not yet.
Get us some trees in time. The hell, sniper hiding in the side? GG. Fan out the treants. Anyone for top? Okay.
Oh, the good squad's running top, guys. Fuck it, let's go. Let's go spawn to top.
Squad. That dude's dead.
Boy, Oh god.
At least I got a sniper.
Probably still want medallion.
Such a good item.
I thought my team was close by, what the hell?
Oh, he's mega dead. I kinda wanna get a blade mail. I probably should've gotten HP and just run around in blade mail. Last time I got Dagon, I regretted getting the damage. Damage is way better for farming though, which is what we're gonna be doing for a bit.
With a wild spirit. Green wrath. The wild is
nowhere to use my Midas, so sad. Oh my god. That deny though. It's gonna block all their spawns. They're trying to play the economic game. I always forget about the tomes, so. Gotta get intel. How did I die from all that?
Quite unfortunate.
That was not the play. How can I buff up my daggering skills? I wanna get blade mail. I also want Veil. But I don't really have that many item slots. Yeah, let's definitely not get Scepter.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
The pale sister shines upon my lead. Warriors of the wood.
As an issue.
Not time yet.
this is good. Going for that one.
Swift comes the season.
Yes. I'm not ready. Come, come. Go green. It's not time yet. Burn in fury.
Wow. Didn't I just get frostbitten? Oh, blood right. Lost a lot there. What? That's awkward. So many Silver Edge.
Not yet.
Your top tower is under attack.
In Sylvan Shade. A fruit and after that.
All that low? Jesus. Wow. Got splattered real hard there. I need like...
Keep it off.
Oh no, now he's dead too. Oh god, he freezes as well. Oh no. Dude's so fast, man. I can't catch him. It's level 25? Oh man. That's a lot of blood right. He's always so fast.
It's not time yet. Through shady lanes.
gotta farm my real low.
Nowhere to farm.
I'm not ready. On my way. Hide the wild.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Boy, flash me. Not yet.
Damn.
Can we go do something as a team?
Wow. What on earth? Oh my god, that's hilarious. Fucking craggy.
It's not time yet.
Best craggy. Oh my god, I'm dead for a long time. Needs some minus 40 second respawn. If I get 2x tree and HP and damage, I might just feed the Bloodseeker more. pretty awful build. The veil was definitely unnecessary. Dagon Sync's fine. Midas is fine. Actually, Veil helps out our Pugna a lot. Pugna's actually owning. The Bloodseeker. That range. Jesus. Damn, Ush is not farmed. Hello. Oh my god, I didn't get it off in time. Damn, I'm getting wrecked in these fights. Never have I been owned so hard. My Bloodseeker. Your middle barracks are under attack. Your middle barracks has fallen. Radiant Octarine Manta. Heart? PKBCM. Thank you.
fucking heart. Damn. Bloodseeker.
That was not even really close.